stump. Wonderific, you're terrific. Jump, lump, hump. Wonderific, you're terrific.
Singing each word one at a time. With my Wonder Words basket, it's time to rhyme. It's rhyming time.
Airs, chairs, stairs. Wonderific, you're terrific. Pairs, fares, hairs. Wonderific, you're terrific. Airs.
Singing each word one at a time. With my Wonder Words basket, it's time to rhyme. It's rhyming time. It's rhyming time.
Yay! Yay!
Nice!
Yeah! Yeah!
What happened? What happened?
They just found out New Adventures of Work It Out Wombats are streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
Take a look inside the PBS Kids Games app.
Let's play!
It's the only place where you can play hundreds of games.
That's a lot.
With all your favorite PBS Kids friends.
Why don't we give it a try? What are we waiting for? Vamos!
Plus, there are brand new games added all the time.
Now we have a place where we can all play together.
You can play too, anytime, anywhere, on the free PBS Kids Games app.
Major funding for Super Y is provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by PBS viewers like you. Thank you. Super readers, come play and read at pbskids.org.
Every day on PBS Kids,
today I'm going to visit my new school,
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood, a show about everything new.
Do you want to hear your own heart?
Yeah!
New friends.
Hiya, Tuts.
Hi, friends!
New feelings.
I don't want O to be upset.
And new ways to have fun.
Dancing backwards, dancing backwards.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids.
I'm Brandon, and I love to teach kids. I always knew, since third grade, I wanted to become a teacher. I remember coming home from school every day. I was in my room, at my desk, teaching my imaginary students.
Nice work.
Being a teacher is about helping small children learn and grow more. I like to have fun, and that's how I like my classroom to be as well. The best part of my job is the moment when I'm teaching a lesson and a student says, oh, I get it.
You were right.
Right.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I always try to, during morning meeting, to say good morning to future doctors and lawyers. So they know that they can be what they want to be.
I like it.
I followed my dream and my passion. Anything that you put your mind to, you just have to first believe it and then you can achieve it. I'm a teacher. Who do you want to be?
Celebrate International Friendship Day with PBS Kids. And your friends, of course. Try making new friends. Make it a special day, a BFF day. As a matter of fact, let's make every day Friendship Day.
Check out that dance the teens are doing.
Swing stuff, swing stuff,
swing stuff, swing stuff.
Hope they keep dancing.
And maybe start to sing it.
After we get back from this message thingy.
A swinging stuff is swinging, oh yeah.
Peg plus Cat is made possible in part by
Whee!
The National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by the Heising Simons Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and the Grable Foundation. And by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you.